is that instead of helping to save Christel, the motorist live-streamed the accident on Facebook. "Look what happened to me," he tells his Facebook friends. "A car crossed in front of me." But cops say the crash was his fault. They say he was driving drunk and veered into the wrong lane, slamming into 29-year-old Christel Kincaid's minivan. She was 8 months pregnant. Doctors performed a C-section to try to save the unborn baby, but it was too late. The baby was laid to rest in Christel's arms.